the feed. In a village lived an old woman in a hut. The old woman possessed a red hen. She loved the hen very much. She looked after her and gave her mixed corn to eat. Then she would let her out in the courtyard. The hen would stray here and there. Then she would go towards the mango tree and lay an egg in a straw nest. This was her everyday routine. The woman used to sell the eggs in the market and got a fair price for them. One day, the woman thought, "My hen gives one egg every day. What if I increase her feed? Then she will give me two eggs every day." So with this thought, the old woman increased the hen's feed. With time, the hen became fat, but instead of giving more eggs, she stopped laying eggs. The old woman regretted giving her more food.